But welcome back to my second and final reaction video on this Wednesday night. My second and final reaction video, we have a new band to the channel. This is Movement with their song Deadly Dole, official music video. So about 2 months ago when this song came out, I was searching through my recommended box and this popped up. And let me tell you, I absolutely freaking love Movement. It's a very different style and genre compared to what I usually have on the channel. I don't know if I would call them pop punk, but they do have some pop punk resemblance a little bit. I would say maybe more like alternative, maybe heavier alternative. I don't know, but yeah, absolutely love Movements, love the passion that they give off. The freaking passion out of Pat's vocals are absolutely insane. Just looking forward to this. I put this on my list to react to, and now it's here, and now it's my time to react to it. And this song, Deadly Dole, I have heard it before. It's been a while since I have heard it, but I have heard it before, but I've never seen the music video, so this will be a first-timer for me. Yeah, and I'm looking forward to it, so, yeah, don't have much to say. We're just going to get right into this, so without further ado, let's get started. Hopefully everybody has had a good night so far. It is Wednesday night where I am, midweek. Hopefully everybody's doing well. Let's go. Such a good song to chill to, man. It looks like this is gonna be an emotional music video also. This is the story of a man that I know. A man with a heart of gold, but a body becoming weak, and a mind that letting go. This is the story of a man. Yeah, man. And how she died of that same disease. We stayed with her after her spirit left, but you won't remember her death then. It's a deadly dole, like a sword stuck in its sheath. A mind once sharp and full, now clouded and diseased. What's it like to yeah! So freaking impactful, man. Such a freaking puts his questions on repeat. Like, are you staying out of trouble? What's the plan? Can we go see G-Mod down the street? When I saw her last, she didn't say much of anything. But if I were there, think how much better it would be. They break the news a few times a week, and every time it's all of life the same thing. Holy crap, man. Wow. Like a sword stuck in its sheath. A mind once sharp and full, now clouded and diseased. Yeah. What's it like to be? Yeah. Every time you fall asleep, waking up as unclean. Right, Styles Movements with their song Deadly Dole, official music video. Holy freaking crap, man. So, all I gotta say is the music video first was absolutely put together so well, man. Absolutely put together. You could really feel the emotion and the story coming from the music video and the song itself. It was absolutely well, really well put together. Yeah, emotional music video. And then the song itself, absolutely brilliant, dude. So, let's see if they do they have the lyrics down here. Yeah. Which line was it? Yeah, this one right here. He knows my face, but he doesn't know me. Dang. What a freaking lyric line right there, dude. Wow. Yeah. Very, very emotional song, but at the very end, it's uplifting and powerful at the same time, man. Very, very energetic at the end. I want to say energetic, but just very uplifting, very powerful at the end. Very happy at the end. That's about all I can say from it, but honestly, guys, if you haven't heard this newer album, Feel Something, that came out last year, I guarantee y'all should just go listen to it, man, because it's an absolute banger. I need to revisit it myself. I haven't listened to as much movements of their newer album as I should, but their first EP is off the freaking wall, dude. Yeah, it's just they honestly have a lot of talent, a lot of spoken word. Lyrics set to portray, kind of like bands like Silent Planet, Law Dispute, there's probably a bunch of others I'm missing, but yeah, man, they're honestly a very talented band, and once they had more recognition, they have really started to grow, and yeah, they are going to be on Warped Tour this summer. They're going to be on the whole tour, so if you've never heard of Movements, or you haven't seen them live, I highly recommend it. This will be my first time seeing Movements live at Warped, and I cannot wait. It's going to be such a good set, such a good live live viewing. It's going to be absolutely insane. Yeah, anyways, guys, I highly recommend you go see them, because I guarantee once I go see them and I give you feedback, that I'm telling you right now, you're probably not going to disappoint when I see them. And yeah, honestly, just a very good band overall. Very talented band, from all aspects of the band. Pat, incredible vocalist, guitarist, bassist, drummer, everybody. Have a lot of freaking talent, man. So yeah, guys, this is my second and final reaction video on this Wednesday night. If you want me to react to more Movements, make sure to put them in the comments below. Other bands that do the exact same thing. All my upcoming concerts I'm attending is in my About tab in my description box on my channel. Follow me and add me on all my other social media accounts. Those are in there as well. If you did like this very, very good song from Movements, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, and if you're new, make sure to subscribe so you will never miss any more of my videos. So yeah, guys, like I said, this is my second final reaction video of this Wednesday night. Hope everybody has a good rest of your evening or morning or whatever. And I will see you guys in my next reaction video, which will be tomorrow on Throwback Thursday. Bye-bye, guys.